A woman's power is in her secrets.
She keeps them away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Christoph and Kennedy. And at a time of limitation, you can't take care. She's a killer queen, gunpowder, gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Recommended at the price, insatiable and appetite. Wanna try?
If death is the worst thing you can contemplate, you have not yet known suffering.
To avoid complications, she never kept the same address. She spoke just like a baroness. Little man from China went down to get your mind. Then again, incidentally, you that way. Love you came naturally from Paris. Naturally. Because she couldn't get as fastidious and precise.
She's a killer queen.
Take her out.
She is like a weed. Cut her down and she grows back stronger.
Am I not like the Queen of Spain with my living miniature? You've been led around by your foxtress like a donkey on a rope.
Make my blood run cold.
I think probably that's the rags you're wearing. Where are you living, under a wagon?
She has the Lord Chief Justice between her thighs.
Liar. Charles, did you know that Mrs. Scanmore was once the filthiest of whores?
She would allow groups of sailors to fill her every orifice all at once.
It's quite a speciality.
Well, in other words, you're nothing more than a rutting post.
This man is a liar and a thief. Put him out. The true pain awaits.
I work for God alone.
You work for me when I tell you to.
I could ruin her with one sentence. Finish him. You have no idea what it means to be outside my protection.
Lydia Quigley, this is a warrant for your arrest as a keeper of a bawdy and disorderly house.
You may go.